Incredible! Now we'll have an easier time convincing the Cyclops to stop fighting.
Private Emerson shakes his head, exasperated.
The ghosts are gone, but those Cyclops. Sometimes the solution is worse than the problem.
You got the pass. Great job. I'm glad I thought of that. With your magic and my brains, we make an unstoppable team. Okay, here's my plan. Show your pass to the guard, Romulus, outside the keep at the end of the street, and he'll let you in. He's not too bright. Then you must challenge General Achilles in combat. Cyclopses are honor-bound. According to the Cyclops Code of Honor, he can't refuse to fight you. See where I'm going? Even if someone is telling Achilles to hold the students hostage, once you defeat him in battle, he will be honor-bound to free them. All you have to do is beat him.
Thank you. Well, you don't look like a warhorn to me. But, this pass looks good, so I guess you could go in.
You hear a girl's voice off to your left.
Help us, please! We're held here by General Achilles!
What? You are here to rescue these students? That I cannot allow! I am honor-bound to keep them until I'm told otherwise. But if you were to defeat me, I would be honor-bound to free them for you. If you want their freedom, you will have to fight me for it! And mind you, as general, I will put up a good fight!
Most rarefied form, myth is the magic of the mind, the energy of thought and imagination. But in its current application, the myth school is relatively young, relying as it does on fables and legends that needed first to be written. Conjuration was discovered by a bard named Jack Stanley Kane, who sang a troll song so well, the troll came to life and attacked the audience.